All right, now traditionally, this is how everyone's been cleaning your guns. You don't wanna do this, I know you. You're busy. Plus, think about what this is gonna do to your water bill. You need water to take a drink, you need water to take a shower, water your plants. How are you gonna do that when your bill's so high? Think about it.
Hi, Gundrummer here with Breakthrough Clean Technologies. I know what you're thinking. You love shooting, but you hate cleaning. I'm the same way. And you've been using this, generic wipes. You can wipe all day, but it does nothing. It's worthless, throw it out. What you want are these quick wipes, or what I like to call them, quickie wipes, because that's what I like. You can call it whatever you want. This is America, you're free. So what I do is I go ahead, let's get started. I take the firearm, wipe it once, wipe it twice, wipe it three times, flip it over. Go ahead, wipe it again, wipe it up, wipe it down. Save that for later, that's still good. Take the magazine, you're done shooting. You don't need this, what do you need that for? Now let's go ahead and just break this down. We're gonna just bust this wide open. Go ahead, pull your bolt. You can see everything's falling apart. My life's falling apart. Your life's falling apart. We've all been there. It's fine. We're gonna go ahead. What I like to do is just put that in a pan. No, you're not cooking. Do not put this on the stove. Don't put it in the oven, trust me. Now we're gonna do next, we have our military grade solvent. Now you know the military, they know what they're doing. So I go ahead and just add a little bit. Oh, what the heck, we'll just put the whole thing in there. Let that sit. In the meantime, what we're gonna do is start to clean the inside of this. Now we can even disconnect this from that. It's like a divorce. Divorce the gun. Split it in half. Split up all the assets. So what we're gonna do with this set, you get a lot of rods. Now I know what you're thinking. With one rod, my rod's not long enough. A lot of us have that problem. So what you wanna do is you put two together. You put one, you put it on the other one. Now these stick together by threads. Now what you're gonna do, you get a brush. You got big brushes, you got small brushes, you got all kinds of brushes. They're all just as good. You go ahead, you thread that on there. And you can just go ahead and start brushing. Just like brushing your teeth, just like brushing your hair. Same thing, just like your mom taught you when you were a kid, you had to brush your teeth, that's the same with this. And what I'll go ahead and do is get more of this military grade solvent and I just spray it down. One spray is pretty good. Two sprays is even better. Three sprays, you're just playing around, but why not? We're having fun. Go ahead, give that a little bit more brush. Next, this is everyone's favorite part. We're gonna clean the barrel. So go ahead, get your solvent. Spray the solvent in, lube it up. Go ahead, grab your rod. What you're gonna wanna do is go ahead, shove it in there, ram it on home. Pull it back out, ram it on home. Pull it back out, ram it on home. Pull it back out. Next, what I like to do, go back over to my pan, check, make sure everything's cooking. What I do is I grab my brush. Now this is a special brush. You can use this for anything. You can brush your gun parts. You can brush your hair. You can brush your beard. You can even brush your teeth with it. So what I do is I brush, 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 brush. Get all that hard buildup from all that shooting you've been doing. You like shooting, everybody likes shooting. So we go ahead and brush all that off. Make sure that's nice and clean. Now next what I do is I go ahead, grab this quick wipe from earlier. This still works, it's still good for quickies. So go ahead, wipe everything off. These are good forever. I mean, they never go bad. You can use the same one probably 10 years. Go ahead, wipe everything off. So now what you do is you grab some of your high purity gun oil. This isn't low purity, this is high purity, so you know it's good. Just go ahead, I just spray everything. Having a great time, make sure everything's nice and wet. Now what we'll do is go ahead, start putting everything back together. Because you're tired of your life falling apart. I'm tired of my life falling apart. You get tired of it, it's stressed out. Everyone gets stressed out. So what you do, you start putting everything back together. You don't need that divorce, cancel that divorce. Get back together, make everything work out. Dad's coming home. Mom's happy, kids are happy. Go ahead, put your bolt and your charging handle together. Now we're gonna go ahead, put the gun back together. Cancel this divorce once and for all. You don't need that, nobody needs that. Grandparents aren't happy, parents aren't happy. Brothers and sisters aren't happy. Go ahead, pop everything back together. Grab that quick wipe, or what I like to call it a quickie wipe. Like I said before, you can call it whatever you want. There's no rules here. As long as you're not murdering anybody, you know? This is a breaking, brand new product. So what you're gonna wanna do is go ahead, get your tourniquet. Make sure it's super tight. Next, you're gonna wanna, oh wait, never mind, that's grease. All right, we got something else to show you. You're gonna love this. This gun right here, this is from the Civil War. Now, we all know how old the Civil War was. That was like 400 years ago. Now, one drop of this lube, guaranteed to make any firearm work. And all lubes are not created equal. There's good lube, there's bad lube. I've found bad stuff before. So we're gonna go ahead, put some of our lube in there. We're gonna go ahead, put our box magazine in. And we can go ahead, we can remodel our kitchen just like that. See, good as new, runs every time. All right guys, seriously, you're gonna wanna buy this product. Look how shiny this is, look how good this looks. It's a gun, it'll run, and it's a ton of fun. Here's how to order. Go ahead, follow the link in the description, enter code BTGUNDRUM20 at checkout, get 20% off your entire order. And if you call now within the next 20 minutes, because I can't do this all day, you pay double the price and we'll send you twice the amount of product. That's double the money, double the product, double the fun. Everybody wins. Call now.